sooner we get back, less rushing around we have to do, but I'm down for like another little rip. There's like really no shortcuts on that one. Sure. Your fuel's leaking. Your fuel's leaking. Yeah, shut off your gas.
Motherfucker, dude. What the shit? Fucking carb on the seat sucks ass.
Yeah. It's also, I think both ours are way past, like, their rebuild fucking date.
That's nothing to do with that. It keeps getting shit caught in there and then it fucking gets stuck wide open. Fucking shit.
You just want to not fuck with it and head back now? We're as close to the truck as we're gonna be right here. I got my tools in my backpack too if you need something to tap on it with.